What's up, guys? It's your boy widebody36 coming at you with another video. Sorry that it's been taking so long for me to make more content. Been busy with work, same old stuff. Got so much going on, recap real quick about the car. The car's not here, it's at the shop. Like I said, I think I told you guys in a previous video, it had the little smoking problem that I'm trying to fix. But she's a monster, I'm telling you. When you hit that gas pedal, she's gone. But we're gonna get that change, fix the head, figure out what's going on with that, change some things. She'll be back in a couple weeks, maybe this end of this month of March. Sadly, I'm gonna miss Texas 2K, which is cool. You know, there's next year. But you know, gotta get her taken care of. But as you probably didn't know, at the car show at Wickfest, you know, a few months ago, like I said, I've been working so much. I actually broke the front bumper and I broke the Pandem kit. And so, hurt my feelings. It's a lot of money, man. So, I had to start saving a couple money, save a few dollars to get a new bottom lip, new bumper, and side markers. The bad thing about it is that Pandem, when you try to buy Pandem kits, they don't have every single piece separately, so you gotta buy things in bulks, and that was the worst thing ever. But, had a guy. The guy that hooked me up, Andreas from Diverix Performance. I'll leave the description online or on my channel to show you the guy, his name on Instagram, where I got all my parts and stuff from, or the spare parts. But yeah, man, so like I tell you, messed the kit up, and I'm gonna show you guys now the spare kits now. That I have to, what we're gonna do today is I'm actually gonna prime these, get them a little thick for the paint when I take them in a few weeks. Like I said, still waiting on the car to get here, but they look pretty good. I'm just gonna spray them black primer. That's pretty much all we're gonna do today. Here's the splitter that I broke, well, the one that I broke, so I got a new one. I'm so happy that they had this. Cause this is like the, in my opinion, one of the more stealth-like parts on the bumper to keep it. If you don't have this part on the bumper, it kind of makes the front of the bumper just, it just makes your car look high. And I have bags on the car, of course. And when I was at the show and I took it off, it just looked kind of weird. So I ended up like half-ass putting the putting this back on, the original one back on, and lowered the car at the show, and it, no one can really tell unless I actually told you that I literally broke it in half. So yeah, this I'm gonna paint this in a few minutes. Man, like I said, there's so much going on, guys. So much going on. Man, I don't know if I want to tell you guys yet, but I got a huge, and when I say huge surprise. I'm gonna leave you guys in suspense because right now it's too huge right now, and plus I don't even have the rest of the stuff that I need to have to give you guys the special huge news. So I'm gonna wait till another video, but just keep that in the back of your mind that I got something big coming, like ridiculous. And this is not even for my original M3. This is completely for something else. You guys are going to be blown away, and I'm going to do so much content on it as much as possible. But right now, let's go ahead and get into it right now with this paint, and stay tuned. All right, guys. First one I'm going to do is I'm going to do the small pieces first and see how much can. I should do the big one first, but I'll deal with that in a second. But just to get a nice coat, I'm not trying to, like, glob it on there. It's just a nice little coat. So it can be ready, basically prepping it for my paint guy. All I always think I'm like this Picasso guy that knows how to paint. I mean, kind of paint for a while. Car pieces, that is. So I think I'm pretty good. I'm not sure if I want to paint the back of this yet. I mean, it's not going to be seen, but I might still do it. Depending on how much paint I got left. Two pieces to go. All right, guys. The big piece. I hope I have enough can, a lot of primer left. Cause this actually looks like a bigger piece. I should have got two cans, but we'll see how it goes. Hopefully I can get everything. Like I said, at the beginning, I just wanted a light coat anyway. So it's not gonna make or break my situation. I just wanted to get a nice coat on it, so long as the paint will stick when I get the when I take it to the paint guy. So let's see how this works out. Going small spots, small spurts of spray. Try to see if I can cover the whole thing. A lot of start spraying fast. Getting close. I think we got enough, guys. Still put a good amount in here. Thank you. Might as well do the inside, finish the can off. All right. Perfect. All right, guys. That was pretty much it for this video. My next video, I'm probably gonna tackle the new bumper. I haven't even opened it yet. It's just been sitting in the garage. Tackle this bad boy. Actually, cut it out again. I'm gonna have to cut the sides, measure it up with the new side markers in the bumper, so I can have better turning radius on the car. So we'll do that in the next video. And yeah, we'll do that. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next one.